What's going on? We're getting ready to repost a 2008 Ford Escape. See how this thing goes. When I pull out the strap that side, when I pull out, break it back, and then knock. I gotta get that belt fixed today. I'm tired of that. Huh? Break that back too to see where it's on the sidewalk. Yeah.
they live here? Crazy. Ain't nothing on the windows and it's trashy. Open up the door or not.
John Ford, I'm from Cars Price. I'm here to repossess the Ford Edge.
Wow, what's up?
No nothing. Payments haven't been made.
I don't know, we're just the repossessor. Yeah, I just need to get your key. Lovely Saturday day. You know, April Fool's Day was yesterday. Today's a new day. So, it's another lovely Saturday day. What do you got to say about that, Charles?
It's a little bit chilly, man. I didn't come prepared. I don't have on no pants. I just woke up and here we are. By the time he told me not open the door or not, I heard him from the door trying to open it.
Not that chilly. It'll get warmer.
It'll get warmer, but right now I'm not prepared for this.
You just, the hood's got duct tape holding it down.
So that's not a good sign.
I ain't gonna wait all day. If people are on time limits, I got a time limit, I got places I gotta be,
other repos,
people I gotta see, other repos to do. I'm telling you, I'm getting ready to pull off. I didn't come to the dealership. Telling you, 2 minutes.
I mean, in all fairness, it did look like he just woke up.
Yeah, but I think he's trying to get him on the phone.
Yeah, That's good. Well, you get on your phone.
What's
phone
this over address?
Huh?
It's 36 something.
3619.
Where you see it at?
I said the south door.
Huh?
South door.
Oh, I can't see it.
Yeah. 3619. Yeah, more likely he's just trying to be on the phone right now.
Try to what?
This.
30 seconds.
Well, how's it go? That Family Feud thing.
Yeah.
Just see you add that.
See the
hood.
Hood's got a little damage. I mean, it's got a big dent in it.
They hit
something. Bumper right here.
V6.
I give him a chance. Try to come out and get his stuff. I ain't got all day to sit here and wait around and fiddle with my thumbs. You know, we got a job that we gotta do. So it's like saying we got a job that we gotta do. I can't sit here and fiddle my thumbs and expect him to come out and clean the stuff out and give us the key. I mean, the dude's taking him forever. I'm not gonna knock on the door again. So like I said, you know, another one bites the dust.
Oh.
Another one bites the dust. On to the next.